Yo. Yeah. Yo. Yeah. Yeah.
Imagine a kid that didn't know no better, seeing the person he cared about go away like summer weather, but not knowing how to explain it or what questions to ask. Hard to keep a masquerade going when you're fresh out of masks. Ran out of room to put things when tides and tables turned. What I thought by now I would've learned. Growing more distant as each year unfurls, your heart may be cold as ice, but I'm the one suffering the slow burn. I answer questions to close friends when I'm willing, and you'd be surprised how many times I said that I'm an only sibling. And it ain't funny, it's just straight up irony that I can't remember the last time we spoke and it actually meant something. Sitting beside a stranger when we talk, stoic like a boulder, smiling as wide as I can, but thinking when all this all be over. We didn't grow up together fully, is that why the love left? Half your blood, but if you gave me 50% I'd accept it. I ain't judging you because your decisions are poor. Thing is, if you don't care about my life, why should I care about yours? I think it's impressive that for many talks we had on minute days, we found an infinite damn ways to say the same two things. I linger on this too much and wanna know the worst thing. Why do I feel like I lost something I never had in the first place? The years we were close have grown vaguer and vaguer, like the memories I'm forgetting are leaving behind a crater. Feel like you're looking right through me, like you can't even see me. And you know what's shitty? I'd still be there for you if you needed me. Might be wrong to me, might be my trait of sentiment salad. Just write that off as another thing that you don't know about me. In your eyes I'm still five, and it's been so long since I've been done. Sick and tired of trying to love a person that doesn't wanna be loved. Confiding in people without your best interest, but you just don't see it. I'm still standing here like an idiot, waiting for you to come back for a minute. Do you really think I scream meds? What feels like a century of apathy? Like 5 minutes talking about school really meant crap to me. Like liking a Facebook post, I make sure and make my day. Are you kidding me? Seems like every time you need me, you use me, then you get rid of me. Could you tell my favorite color, what games I'm into, my clothing sense, my favorite bands, or what songs I listen to? Because you're caring and your needs don't go shoulder to shoulder. Could you even describe what I look like? Cause it seems your eyes are always glazed over. You sold away my heart and passion for the sake of a few friends. I'm just wondering when's my turn coming. I'm still waiting. Maybe talk to them once or twice a month, if that. Same blood's going through our veins, I can have a dozen a year, man. Trust me, but what you say makes me see. Say I take care of the kids properly, is that what you see when you think of me? Say I'm nice as can be when you see me, thank me gratefully. Never once heard you compliment any part of my actual personality. Have you stopped to consider I'm an adult now, and how you still talk to me like a kid anytime I'm around? Notice your tone and pitch and words are different, half the nice things you say to me I can no longer tell if you mean them. I never once said no to being there, knowing it would leave me impaired, but I was never scared. Walking with a smile and do my job, now when I feel under the weather, treated like a co-worker to a bus, and you're not much better. Maybe I should have been more prepared, maybe I should stop looking for something that just isn't there. But I can't tell you what hurts me worse, the fact I know you know, or the fact I know you know but don't care. Crossing every orifice open and praying things will change. I know that disregards life, man, I hate my brain, but my pain will go undetected. I got no reason to say these things, nope. It won't change anything, for this wilted flower's hope.